Hello, this is Lady Panaz, and welcome back to RimWorld. Who's in the process of a major break? Wes, you're always, like, I'm sorry you go juice addiction. You're at 98%. You just got a little bit longer. And then you'll be all better. Tempting to hook up. Who are you trying to hook up with? Wes, who are you trying to hook up with? Trebeau? Oh, agreed to hook up. Maybe you'll make Wes in a good mood. What is your problem? Go juice withdrawal, urgently hungry, joy deprived, hot, feel bad, ate without a table. I don't know why you guys are all eating without a table. Oh.
The table's not been built yet.
That might be why. Okay. Floors. Extreme, major, minor. Really? Even in the middle of getting it on, you're going to be in a bad mood. Wes, what am I going to do with you? Okay, and the rest of this floor needs to be this. And this. And yes, I understand the floor is going to be two completely different types. However, comma, it'll help make it pretty. Ooh. Wes, you're sleeping in a really extremely comfortable. Your bedroom is awful. How are you rebuffed, you guys? Oh, did you not do things the right way? Oh, your go juice is done. You are no longer addicted to go juice. And let's see, we're gonna have regular wooden floors here and here and over here. We're gonna have the fancy stuff here. And here. Yep. I know I don't have enough wood. I gotta figure out what I wanna do with the regular stuff. I think I know what I wanna do. We're gonna, again, have two different types of floors. We're gonna have fancy stuff here. Cancel it here. Fancy stuff here. Who's new lovers? Hold on. And here. Oh. And then regular wood floors. I don't mind. Here. Why is there nothing here? Structure, wall. There. Oh, now we've got tables. Wes should be happy he can eat at a table. He's neutral now. He's hungry and pain, joy deprived. But he's not extremely hungry. Let's see. Solar panels, there we go. You know what we need? Gun turrets. We do. We need gum turrets. Gun, not gum. Gun. Oh, first we need batteries, though. Without batteries. Do we have air conditioning yet? No. Hold on. Where is air conditioning? Let's do air conditioning. There we go. And let's get some more trees getting cut. Order. Chop wood. There we go. We probably do have plenty of wood. We just haven't harvested it yet. See, like, that's a lot of wood, I think. There we go. That should be more than enough wood. There's, like, plenty of steel, silver over here. I haven't found any, what do you call it? The expensive stuff. Begins with a P. Wow,
Really?
it is. Now I can't remember what it is. I said it at some point. Plasteel, that's it. Plasteel. That's what we're missing. Oh, I'm debating. Let's reinstall this here. There we go. And then we will make some beds. Here and here. And here. Then we will. Let's see. We need. These are going to be my prisoner rooms, and I'm probably going to have the hospital here. Let's see. Probably not the best idea to have the weapons here, but I probably won't keep them there. Production. Another raid. Holy crap. Like, seriously. Hold on. Now, what does everyone have? Club, club. Oh, nope. You've got a bow and arrow. Frag grenade. That's a gun. That's a gun. Great. Seriously. Do I have it on super high raid? Hold on, who's my... That's not what I wanted to see. Options. That's not it. There is a way... A new tribe. I don't remember what it is now. It's not main menu. I was pretty sure it was options. Fahrenheit Storyteller. Okay, I have... Oh, that's why I have Cassandra Classic. Never mind! My silliness. Set everything on fire. Get depressed and go away. What do you have? Bamboo club. Who's got a gun? Breen? No. We're gonna get Wes. We're gonna get Breen to stand here. With her sniper rifle. Wes, I want you to come here. Haha. It's raining out. What do you have? Frag grenade. What do you have? I killed you. No killing Wes. Oh, your left arm just got shut off. Well, sucks to be you, because we don't have any good, Go heal. Breen, take care of this for me. Can you? Nope. Wes, why aren't you healing? It says you're not injured. Death in 14 hours. Seriously, dude? Well, everybody can be unrestricted. Ooh. There we go. Oliver, what's your character? You can cook, and you've got bloodlust. Furniture, sleeping spot. I said prisoner. Let's try that again. I think they're gone. At least they should be. Wes, what the hell are you doing? Let's see, do we have... How did you die? Hmm. I don't care about mining. Okay. Let's see. Let us do this again. Sleep spot. Prisoner. And capture. Okay, set up for medical. Really? Okay then. Let's not set up for medical. Apparently Wes was bandaged, but his left arm got shut off. So his manipulation's a little bit off. Oh, don't tell me you took him without stripping him. Strip them first. And then you can bury him. Let's see. You... let's see. Let's actually look at... You're good at shooting. You've got bloodlust. But... Your bloodlust can be offset by... Bloodlust actually isn't that bad in this. Stop taking corpses before I can strip them. So, and how are you? 96 difficulty. For now. Do I have anyone that's good at social? Hold on. Not really. And 0.8 chance. Yeah. Wandering. Because I have to rebuild all of this. Why was the wooden door blueprint forbidden? Why was it forbidden? Anything else? Yep. There we go. Who does our research? Who's our... Beatrice, what do you do? Social researching. Oh, that's right. Who's my builder? Builder. And it's bedtime. First thing you're gonna do is fix this dang research table. Breen, why are you awake? Are you a night owl? Nope. I'm just awake. With a peg leg. Okay. Whatever. play your horseshoes. No, you're not. You're working on my research table here, buddy. Thank you. Really? What are you working on? Okay, no, I want you to do that. Come on. Nope, and then you're going to work on that. Yeah. You're getting stuff back up and running there, buddy. Beatrice is now doing construct, doing her stuff. I don't care. Let's see, let's get some wildlife going. There. Okay, thank you. Let's get a boar, a boar, a boar, a boar. There we go. Work on the wooden table. There we go. Fix the damn wooden table. Fix the front doors. Sheesh. Why is it so difficult for you to do things? Look at that. Now I have to do this. Butcher creatures do forever. We don't really need to make kibble. Make cook four simple meals, do until you have 35. There we go. Oh my god, Cassandra! At least it's just two. So let's see, let us... I don't think I have anything going on here unless they're hunting boars in this area. Ugh. I swear Cassandra's trying to kill us. I think she's seriously... wants to end our lives. That's why, Beatrice, you need to research these batteries. Okay, restrict everyone to area one. Wes. Thank you. Breen, where are you? I want you to stand there. Seriously? Is it only Wes? Where's the other guy go? He busted down the door already. He's equipped with a steel baton. So I want Lexi. And Tiburo. Here and here. Wes, I want you here. Yep, come closer. Seriously? Okay. Put you on home and come rescue. Seriously? Well, We have decided we don't like Cassandra Classic anyways. So we're gonna probably... We're probably gonna just, like... Okay. Everybody. On restrict. You. Come rescue. You. Beatrice. Come rescue. Bree. The hell are you doing? So we lost Lex because stuff. And okay. That's it. Cassandra Classic stinks. Alright, do we have anybody still? Okay, everybody's unrestricted. Everything's gonna be rebuilt. Who's bleeding out? Health. Who's my medical? Oh, well. I think you can do it too. Yep. Can we, okay, hold on. Let's see who's gonna die first. 7.5 hours. You're not gonna die. 8.5 hours. Come on, come on, come on. Come on. He only has 3 boo-boos. There. You're all patched up. Right? No death. No death. No more death. Okay. Well, this is Lady Panaz saying thank you for joining me for RimWorld. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment down below. And as always, let your colonist, I mean, let your geek flag fly. Bye.